गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट्स टू द रिवीजन फॉर योर फर्स्ट असाइनमेंट टेस्ट एसएन. सो दिस इज योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन द इंग्लिश रीडर. सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द रिवीजन फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट चैप्टर अगेन. ओके, सो इन दिस व्हाट यू हैव टू रिवाइज, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दैट इज द नेम ऑफ द राइटर. ओके, दैट हु हैज रिटन दिस पोएम, नेम द पोएट, नेम द पोएट ऑफ द पोएम to the fairy. So who has written this poem? That is B.J. Lee. Okay, then word meanings. What's the meaning of the fairy? A boat or ship for carrying passengers and goods across a stream. Dairy, a building or room for the processing, storage and distribution of the milk and milk products. Okay, then drone, a continuous low humming sound. Drone means a continuous low humming sound. Slip, a gradual way to board a boat or quay. Trip, a journey or excursion especially for the pleasure. As sir has already informed you in the meeting yesterday that this test is going to be just kind of MCQs. This test will consist of the MCQs questions, okay, where one question is going to be there and some multiple choice answers will be there. So for example, meanings can also be there. Okay, for example, what is the meaning of drone? What is the meaning of drone? And below that you will get four options. So whatever is going to be the correct answer, you have to choose that one. Okay, now come to the next question in the first chapter, that is take the correct option. The people in this poem want to buy ice cream because they have there is an ice cream stand on the ferry. They want to see Mr. Van Doren or they have some time to spare before the ferry arrives. So what is the correct answer? This one, third one, is the correct answer. They have some time to spare before the ferry arrives. Second, a fairy is, what is fairy here in this poem? A magical flying human like creature, a boat that brings food, or a boat that carries people or automobiles. Third question, a dairy is a place where fairy stops, a place where ice cream and the milk products are made or sold. And the third option, a book in which you write about your daily activities. So which is the correct answer? Second one, a place where ice cream and the milk products are made or sold. Okay, so these things also you have to prepare for your test. These, take the correct options. Now in the answer the following questions, in this answers are not too long, isn't it? Only one word questions are there. For example, where is the Shaw's Hung ferry located? So in this question you will get the answer in the multiple choice, like for example, on the other side of the dairy, beyond the dairy, or in front of the dairy. So what's going to be the correct answer? That is just beyond the Van Doren's dairy. So the correct answer you have to choose. So such type of questions can also come. Where do all people pile, sorry, not this one, only one word question or the short answer type questions will come. What does the word slip means in the poem? If this question is also going to come, then you will get the four options below that. So what does slip means? Slip means the place where the boats dock. Okay, rhyming words, fairy, that is dairy, airy, pile, file, while, cone, bone, drone. This also just you have to once go through it. And regarding the fun with the grammar, for this test assignment you have to prepare the three chapters from your reader textbook, chapter 1st, 2nd and 3rd. Okay, but including all these, I mean in the reader textbook, but including the grammar exercises also. For example, a dash is a group of words that make a complete sense. Okay, and below you will get the options, that is a sentence, words or a phrase. Like this you will get the four multiple choice. Okay, so which one, whatever it's going to be the correct answer, you have to choose that one. Okay, and what are you doing? So this sentence, it's which kind of a sentence it is? This can also come that you have to identify the sentence, that whether it's an interrogative or imperative or exclamatory. So this is an interrogative because this is ending with a question mark. Okay, going to school too. Now this group of word, can you say that this is a sentence or not? What is this? This is not a sentence. So this kind of questions can also come. I have given some revision also, isn't some revisions will work also I have given you. So what you have to do, you have to just once go through all those revision. Okay, because in the revision work I have given all type of the questions which can come in your test. This can also, a sentence that tell us something is called a dash. So the sentence that tell us something, that is called as a dash, and below that you will get the options, statement, question, or the imperative or command. So whatever it's going to be the correct answer, you have to choose there. This kinds of questions you will get. Next is this one. Okay, read the sentences and circle the correct options within the bracket. For example, close the door, it is given there. And after this question, you will get the options like imperative, question. Two options are here. So two more I have added on myself. So you have to just choose the correct one. In this way, you have to prepare for the test. So where was Rio Olympic game held? This ending with a question mark. So which kind of a sentence it is? This is a question. Sachin Tendulkar was the brand ambassador for the Rio Olympic Games. Imperative or the statement? It's a statement, isn't it? Because the statement, it states something. It declares something, tells something. Close the door, isn't it? We can say that indirectly it's an order. So this is an imperative sentence. Who is the girl in the pink frock? Who is the girl in the pink frock? Again, it's ending with a question mark. So this is your question. What a nice shot. Can you see here? Ending with an exclamatory mark. So this sentence belongs to exclamation. Okay? Like this you have to prepare. And no need to prepare this summary for your test. And this one also, this exercise you have to prepare. So kindly go through this first chapter. And tomorrow I'll give you the revision of the second chapter. Okay? So thank you.